It's also been a very disappointing competition all round for Yelena Davydova, who we see her with a chance to pull something back on the asymmetric bars.
There we saw the catch-off. Again, she has to go to the bottom bar to stick to the rule book. And the 1.5 twist to beat the bar. And preparing for her dismount in style. Over she goes. Shoot front pike to land. And a good routine from her.